Just gonna do a little test to make sure that it's recording properly. Properly, because I don't trust it anymore. Look at me run around in a circle because holy shit, I don't even know. Whee! Fuck it. He doesn't even want to do it properly. Clackety clack on my controller. He doesn't even want to do it right. God damn it. I'm losing my goddamn mind. Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off,
Streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
That was not true when I last checked. But there's only like one horde heading towards us. Are you kidding me?
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Not that I'm seeing, so I'm really not understanding what you're talking about. Alright, but whatever. Anyway, when we left off, I had just turned off the game. And it's been a while since I recorded, so I'm remembering very little of what I had done. But, that said, there was apparently something that popped up when I turned on the game. Apparently, a nearby enclave had collapsed. Which makes sense because the title of that enclave was Desperate People. So, of course, they were going to inevitably collapse. And, yeah, I guess those people are now gone to history right now, I guess. Well, we couldn't take the people anyway, so. It's sad and unfortunate, but it was going to happen. But, that's actually the first time I've ever seen that happening. So, that was a bit of a different take on things, for sure. Now, we are pretty much stocked up on everything as it stands. So, what we were going to do, because I figure we're in a little too small an area now. We don't have enough beds for everyone. And I figure I can't really push people off, people who want to join our group forever. So, I'm going to think about moving us over to a different spot, not the big one that's just down the street here, but a little further up in the upper area. Let me show you what I'm talking about. There's a little home area right here that's far bigger. Not entirely sure where it is. It's somewhere in this general area for sure, but it's going to be sometime soon, but it'll probably be near the end game because there's almost nothing here, and it'll be after I clear out this area of anything that's good, which, as you can see, there's still a couple things that I haven't checked out yet. There's a couple houses I haven't finished looting through yet. So, oh, that got done quickly. I had set it up before I started recording, and I didn't realize it'd be done so quickly. I'm just trying to make up some 9mm ammo before I end up needing a lot more of it. Now, that said, I'm going to go and deal with an ally in trouble, which is apparently nearby, so I figure I might as well. Let's have this little group follow me into the trapper. You're gonna explode? Yeah, you're gonna explode. Go fuck yourself. Boom. Oh, geez. Probably shouldn't have ran into that fire the way I did. Probably should have just left it alone. There we go. Perfect. Alright, the ally in trouble is actually in the farm area. So I should probably head down that way a little bit, you know, better than what I'm currently doing. Jeez. Oh, get away from the edges, because those edges have been known to clip you and then make your car fly in a different direction. Or at least they have been known to do that in my playthroughs. Anyway, where was it? Right over there. I could probably cut through this way. Okay, I was trying to make sure that there wasn't also, you know, bloaters in that group, because that can be really messy really quickly. Cutting through this way would probably be easier. At least I think so, because once you get up on that big hill with those cliffs, it's almost, it's pretty difficult to, don't want to say almost impossible, but it's pretty difficult to come back down without massively exploding your vehicle. Oh, there's a couple freak bags. There was a shrieker, or Screamer. That was one of them. And then there's the big old fat bastard, and then there's the feral. Are you gonna keep doing that until I hit you? Apparently, yes. Oh, man. I was trying to get him good. Okay. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Now I got him. But exploded my car and lost my door. Or lost both doors, rather. Oh, Jesus. Well, this car is going to be trashed after this. That's for sure. All right. Oh, jeez. There's a lot of things going on here. Good God. Save the survivor. Well, I'm trying. Believe me. Okay. Who's he? He's even in trouble, isn't he? Oh, jeez. Ow. Fucks. Get down. Get down. Get down. Ow. You get down. Okay. He is really in trouble. Good God. Okay. There we go. A bloater. Bloater. There we go. There we go. That worked. Let him take care of the rest. Needed to take care of that bloater first and foremost. More than anything. Oh, jeez. Another one. Fuck. They are all over the goddamn place. Just let the gas from that one clear out. I have a feeling there's another one right here. I can hear it. Nope, that's a screamer. Oh, fuck you. Really? Let me hit it, the bastard. Come on. Okay. There we go. That's better. Let me just hit this guy. There we go. And pop another one in the chamber, and we're good. Up, we have one more. One more little straggler.
Coming to join the party.
Or not. It must be upstairs, then. Fuck. How'd they get upstairs? That's what I want to know. Huh. Now I'm really confused, because they're not up here. What in the...
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
There's no zombies whatsoever that I'm seeing. Okay, we got one here. There we go. Where the hell? It's saying there's a zombie right over here, but I'm not seeing it. At all. I'm really confused. Is it, like, is it legitimately on the roof? Is this a bug? What the flying fuck is going on here? What the fuck? I'm so confused. I have no idea what's going on. I mean, you can hear it. That much is clear. And it sounds like it's right here. And it looks like on the map, it's right where I'm standing. But there's nothing. There's nothing at all. I'm just gonna do a quick run around. Maybe I'll find it doing that.
Trouble, right flank.
Okay. Where is it? That's the question. I'm not... Okay, frame rate. Jesus. It looks like it's trying to follow me around, but... I'm not seeing the thing. What in the fuck? Oh, there they are. There we go. Recovered Jonathan.
Maybe this ain't so bad.
Yeah. Now you say it. Okay, what the flying fuck, game? That was weird. I have never seen one on the roof like that, ever. Since I'm here, I might as well loot this. It's probably not going to have much, if anything.
Guess I lucked out.
Yeah, a little bit. Just a little bit.
All quiet.
Yeah,
here.
Nothing left. All right. Well, at least we fully searched it. Need to head back down to check out the rest of this stuff, but oh. In the meantime, we did a good thing. That's all we needed to do. Was Jonathan missing before? Was that what that was? I don't remember. I don't honestly remember. Okay. Deal with the screamer. And I don't have any door to knock outward so that way I can take them out easier now, so just gotta run them straight down. Good God. This engine is knocking. It's got a rod loose. Oh, jeez.
If you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Oh, God. That would have been really bad if I had not just gotten to that taxi. Jesus. You saw that, right? It just popped in out of nowhere. It just phased into existence. You saw that, right? I would hope you did. Jeez. My God. What the hell was that? Come on, game. There we go. Enthusiasm. Hey! That's always a good thing to hear. Jonathan. Oh, yeah. Nice. It's good stuff. Alright, and, oh, jeez. Kilahana is sick. Who else is sick? No, no one else. Just Kilahana. Okay, well, that's good at least. It's only him. Oh, jeez. Good gosh. Well, they went flying. That body went whee! That's for damn sure. Okay, come on. I just hit you with the back of the car. There we go. Zombie horde killed. Nice. Alright. Now I'm going to try and get ahead with my plan. Is that another fat bastard? Yep, that is another fat bastard. It looks like that's just another regular zombie. And let's just take out the army guy for good measure. There we go. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm in the right spot. Okay, I was about to say, I don't recognize this area. But it might be because of the lighting. That actually was because of the lighting. That's when I realized, wait a minute, this should be recognizable. Oh shit, I'm not going to run into that zombie horde because of the bloater right there. I already know what's going to be there, so don't need to check that. Here, though, there might be materials here. Oh, great. More of these bastards. Hello. And whoop. Off go your legs. And off go your legs. Goodbye. Oh, jeez. And now there's the rest of them. Fuck me. There's that one. And come on. There we go. There's that guy. And your legs off. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. Let me hit the bastard. What? Oh, it just... I thought... It was moving fairly quickly. I thought it was a feral. I was a little bit... I was a little bit distraught at that exact moment. Whoo, boy. But it wasn't. That was good. Okay. Let's take out this guy.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
A diversion request. It shouldn't be that. It shouldn't be that damaging to our reputation. At least not that much. Oh, but what am I doing? Getting back in the car. I wanted to check this out. There we go. And knock this guy around. Goodbye. Thank you. Alright. Oh, this area might be food. Yeah, that's food. And that's what we don't really need that much. But I'll break it open for the snacks. Guess we could always use those. If anything... Come on. There we go. Boom. Off goes your head. Alright, and nothing left on this side. Shit. Well, I guess I had checked this area already. And just only half looted it. Alright, what do we got next? We got the big old mart there, which is most... Whoop. Oh, jeez. Alright. Okay, good gods. Okay. Get off. Thank you. Good God. I did not want to lose the doors on this one. I only just got this bastard. I do not want to get rid of the doors that quickly. Alright. I'm not entirely sure if I checked that house already. It's not marked with an X, but it's also not marked with anything else. So, for all I know, maybe. Does that car have some googly eyes on it? I used to have one of these as a kid, but did not have a face on it. That's for sure. Alright. Let's see what's in here. What do we got? Oh, we got some probably food. Yep. I knew it. Take the snacks anyway. Uh-oh. Oh, dude. Nice try. You're just a little too loud there, bud. Alright, what do we got here? Medicine. We could probably use that.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, hopefully. What do we got in here? Oh, we got...
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
What kind of trouble? Anger management. Okay, that's about what I figured. I have a overabundance of large backpacks now. I might not need to grab every single one I see now. Okay. Fuck, really? Oh, fuck. There we go. That was too close to getting accurate. Oh, fuck. What, really? Okay, run to the car, run to the car. Oh, jeez. Get off. Come on. Okay. Jeepus, Lorenzo, look at him jumping over fences. Like a fucking parkour. Parkourist, I guess, is the word I was trying to use. Jesus, I didn't expect a feral at that exact moment that I did not want him. Come on. There we go. Throw it in the back there. I love those big old trunks. Oh, jeez. Ooh, jeez. That was close. That was too close. Reload before the last round gets used. There we go. Sheesh. That could have been really bad. Got the medicine at least. Got everything else. Really? Out of this area. I think there was only like one place I could look left. Maybe two.
We're clear.
Oh, yep, two. There's this that had nothing. And this one that had the desk. There we go. Ooh, 50 cals. We don't need 50 cals, but be nice to have them, just on the off chance, but I don't have enough room. I'll leave it for now. There's nothing else of interest in here anyway. So we'll just leave that. We'll take the medicine home. Always could use an extra stockpile of that. Is that another fucking feral? That is another fucking feral. Oh my god. Why are there so many? There's so many of these bastards. Okay. Might as well run it over. Fuck it. Hey there, buddy. And... Oh, I didn't mean to laugh that loudly, but holy shit. Oh, I've never seen that. Oh, that's the best. There's another one. Is it, like, this area only that has that issue? But holy shit. Oh my god, it's not really an issue, that's a feature. That's a feature right there, holy shit. Oh my god, that's the best. Oh my god, that's amazing. He just went fly. Whee! Oh my god. I'm happy I did that. Alright. Let's just look through here. Ooh, gotta calm down now. I'm red in the face. Okay, nothing there. I can't believe that happened, though. That was the last thing I expected to happen. Out of everything, that was the last possible thing I expected to happen. There we go. Take one of these. Oh, wow. Leave these here for now. Is there nothing else in here? Is there nothing? Looks like nothing. Okay. Well, we'll check the other house. Just because we can. Oh, there we go. I know I heard something. Down you go. Perfect. Alright. And what do we got in here? Got a rusty kukri. Somewhat useless. Oh, jeez. Nice try. Gotcha. Alright, what do we got here? We got a very popular small frame 357. And that's about it. It's not really even worth grabbing it, so just leave it there. Is there anything else? Should be something, I think. Yeah, there's the fridge. And that's it. Just the energy drink. Well, that sucks. Check this again. Got Tussin and Methadone. That's fine. I'll just leave it alone. Wait, where's my car? There's my car. Alright. It's the one that's always steaming. That's usually my car. No wonder my coolant system on my first car always broke. I drive them way too damn hard. Ah, jeez. Alright, let's just head back home with this medicine.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Which ones are you talking about? I don't recall you talking about anyone recently. Maybe you're talking...
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Maybe you're talking about... I don't know. Let me double check on the map if it'll let me. Besieged or survey point. Combat training. Zed Hunt. There we go. It's hard to figure out which one they're trying to talk to me about because there are like three of them in that exact area.
I'm picking something up.
Oh, yeah.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Smooth.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
If I have
Check
to.
It out. It's on your... Things are starting All to right. sound pretty urgent.
What?
I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
I've never seen Lily walk out of the radio area before.
I found this while I was out.
That's a new one.
Ooh, what you got?
You know, stuff.
You know, stuff.
Stuff. That's all you need to know. Stuff. Alright. I'm going to drop all these in. I was going to break that. I don't know why I didn't break that. Okay. Stash these away. Stash these away. The feast isn't done yet. Let's make a couple more 9mm. What's everything else doing? Not great. Alright, let's break that down like I meant to. There we go. Shit. There we go. Perfect. Oh boy. And feral sighting, we should probably deal with that. I'll have another person on me when I'm doing that, so at least that'll help. Oh, where is that feral sighting anyway? Come on! Let me do the damn thing. Feral sighting's over here. Alright. It sounds like Jacob's gonna be part of that, so... Hey! That's always good.
I'm headed out.
I hear ya.
Alrighty. Well, I'm a little bit over time right now, but I'm gonna head over there and get it at least... in the general area so I can start up on it in the next episode. That way I don't forget what I'm doing. That'd be nice. But, that is definitely the highlight of, my episode. That, feral flying. When I hit it.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Eventually, Lily. Can you calm down? I'm doing things with your brother right now. Alright, come on. There we go. And here we are. Alright, but I'm going to end the episode here for right now before we start on this. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and making ferals fly while doing our regular stuff around the place. Searching for supplies for you.